they are now trying to give this a question of national security. Now, on the question of national security, there can never be any compromise. That is something non-negotiable. This is a position I've said in the parliament, I've publicly stated. But the question is, using that as the pretext, don't curtail or attack democracy and civil liberties. This is exactly the argument that Mrs. Indira Gandhi gave in 1975. Country's internal security is at stake, and therefore, internal emergency, and all leaders were arrested. And what was it? Were there a threat to national security? But that was used for a political objective. This is what this government is doing today. That is what we condemn. And there are going to be massive protest actions. Tomorrow in Delhi, there will be a big protest action by various left and progressive organizations at Jantar Mantar tomorrow. So I think all over the country now, I mean, there's a very big resistance.